What's up?
What's up, Shu?
Working out 101 featuring Katie.
Sure, we almost got lost, but did we have fun? Nah. That's one thing about me. I'm terrible with directions. I've been here probably 10 times in my life, and I still missed the turn and had to go all the long way around. But you know what? We left early, so we're still 9 minutes or so early. What's going on? I'm CJ Kwak. This is my YouTube channel. Somehow you found me, so welcome. First ever vlog. Just wanted to do something new this summer, you know? That clip you saw earlier was from about a month or so ago. Those are two friends of mine back when I was talking about starting this vlog, so I figured I had to share that one for them. But either way, welcome to my channel. I got an ortho appointment, so I'm gonna go in and I'll see you soon. I think I'm gonna have to go get some Five Guys because that looked really good and I'm weak and I'm hungry and... No, sorry, I can't. Still fasting. Still fasting, CJ. You could still fast. Come on. You got an hour. Now what to do. So naturally, I was talking about how I'm hungry, but I'm still on my intermittent fasting fast, so we're just gonna go shop for food that we can't eat yet. Had you. Picked up some bananas, eggs, some kale. It's pretty much the essentials. An almond and coconut milk mix, which I'm pretty pumped about. I've tried that before, so this lady just stared at me as I'm talking to myself. I know how YouTubers feel when they're walking around talking to cameras all day. I'll get used to it. I'm gonna load all this stuff into the truck.
Well, guys. Yes, I do love me some T-Swift every once in a while. But I gave in.
It's Five Guys time!
She's barking at me. Guys, so now that we're home, I'm gonna get into the basic reason I decided to make this video. I decided to make this video because I wanted to make a intro introducing you all to who I am, my background, what I'm interested in, why I'm making this channel, what I plan to do with it, where I hope it goes, anything like that. So, first off, my name, CJ Kwak. I am a 21-year-old, well, almost 22, I'll be 22 in 5 days. from a suburb of Chicago, Illinois. I recently graduated college with degrees in accounting and business analytics. However, I am not finished with school yet because in the fall I will be finishing up my final 13 hours of credit to sit for my CPA in the spring. When I started college, I got super interested in fitness. I've got a passion for video editing, I've got a passion for fitness, and YouTube kind of brings those two together and lets me have fun. So I'm going to video it and I'm going to put it on YouTube, and I hope you enjoy it. So enough about me. I'm sure if you want to learn more about me, you can pay attention to future videos. I've got some pretty good ideas and pretty cool stuff I'm planning on doing with this channel. So if you feel like subscribing, please do. If not, hopefully I can entertain you with this video and come back for more videos in the future. That's probably all I'm going to video today, so I look forward to taping my next workout for my first workout video in the morning, and hopefully we'll have this video up on YouTube and live pretty soon. Pretty exciting, guys.
Good morning, YouTube. It's approximately 6 a.m. It's time to hit that pre-workout and get to that workout. Gotta go see what Dad's up to.
Until you've done.
Alright guys, overall, decent workout this morning. As you saw in the video, I started with my typical 100 push-ups, 50 pull-ups. That's how I warm up for every workout. Then I went to squats. I squat every day. Have been for... Well, I went through a full month of it back in October, November. And then I kind of got away from it. But I did have very good progress in both my squat, my deadlift, and my bench press, actually. Check out my Instagram if you want to see the progress that I made there. Then I got to squatting 4 times a week or so. But this summer, I'm trying to get back to it every single day. I've made it the first 4 days, so that's a plus. And then the rest of the workout, my split for the day was chest, mainly focused on the upper chest, biceps, and quads. So unfortunately, the video went to shit, and you could see the video camera. I'm not really sure what happened, but it ended up dying, and the bench press video was not very high quality, so something I'm gonna have to deal with. I'm gonna go look into a new camera soon. After I bench pressed, I gotta stop doing that little click. After I bench pressed, I went to incline hex press, landmine press on the Smith machine here, and Sven press, and then I did standing alternate bicep curl, incline bicep curl, concentration curl, and then single leg extension. So that was the rest of my workout. Typically my workouts are 60 to 90 minutes. I work out every morning. So I'm hoping to keep producing these videos, keep letting you see what types of workouts I do, and just, like I said yesterday, having fun with getting creative with YouTube and trying to make my videos and my content more and more valuable to viewers, and try and make it fun to watch and entertaining. So that's about it. I'm gonna leave you with this video that happened yesterday of this duck in my house, which was kind of funny. Just a random duck walked in my house and started eating birdseed. So here you go. Have a good one, guys. See you next video. All right, guys. So my mom's been feeding these ducks lately. We just came up and Emily just got home, and this duck is in our house eating. It's hilarious. Who's there, Mighty? Where's the duck? Oh, that's funny.
What should I tell Mom?